Keyshaw back at it, going in for the win. Still going in Jupiter. That Jupiter energy. Jupiter and Gemini. Gemini energy. I love Gemini. Yes, Gemini, you and I. Don't forget Jupiter. Jupiter means expansion, teacher style, and one's connection to source. Also represents luck, good fortune, travel, assessing our values. Boom, let's go straight in. Don't forget, you're not just your sun sign. You're not just your sun sign. Boom, Jupiter in Gemini. Yes, it's successful being versatile and active through communication. With Jupiter in third house, you know how to use good luck and communication to your advantage. Jupiter and Gemini will be successful absorbing useful information very fast. They can suck it up, that information, super very fast. They are good at expressing their thoughts. Yes, I have a lot of Gemini energy, so I know that. They'll make good musicians, writers, actors, or teachers. Jupiter and Gemini attract their good fortune through the development of their knowledge. So they like to learn. As soon as they learn, they need to teach right away. Learn, teach. They have the gift to gab. They have the gift to gab. They have the gift to gab. Yes, they love to talk. Their gift is through communication. Very good at taking the information. Very intelligent. Very good at multitasking. Be sure not to overindulge and keep that balance. Because if not, you can become restless and always on the go. Facts. Starting things and not finishing them because you have so many tabs open in your mind. You have like super duper tabs open in your mind because you can absorb all that energy at once. So it's like you got to know how to balance that and not having the patience to finish them. So you can have them tabs open and not have the patience to finish them because you just got so much going on in your mind. Be careful on over multitasking. Man, I have that problem as well. Be careful on multitasking. Don't have it anymore. Be careful on multitasking and promising more than you can deliver. Be careful on lying with this placement as well because you can be manipulative. You want to get your way. You have to give the gab. You can talk your way out of things. You have to give the gab. Don't forget, your communication is A1. So use your energy for teaching. Facts. Jupiter in this placement of luck. Jupiter in the planet of luck is the planet of luck. So people with this placement Gemini will find out that luck can come to them if they are communicative and open to write, lecture, or speak. That's like your gift right there. Like, that's where you can get it all. Good with talking to everybody. Very communicative. They're good with talking to everybody. Learn quick. Learn super quick. Very curious. Use what you learn to communicate. And you're also good with learning through travel. So if you're traveling, you can learn that way too. You can learn by traveling and going places, and you learn a lot from different continents and all that. So boom, that's my joint and Jupiter and Gemini. So shout out, everybody still learning yourself, still understanding where we coming from. We all come from the universe. The best thing you can learn is you on all levels. I'm gone. Peace, y'all.